lost four in a row, five out of six, but they have rebounded to win five straight and nine of their last 11. And the opening tip won by the Warhawks, who are in their home white. Neal, the floater. Mavs have the early lead. Jalen Jones, three. Mavericks out to a 7-0 lead.
Magnificent job even then, because his team was awful, and he made him somewhat competitive.
Jalen Jones on the run out. Keith Richard calls a timeout as the Warhawks fall behind the Mavericks 9-0. Warhawks have missed their first five shots. Neal, kick to Jalen Jones. He's already hit one three. Hits another!
Warhawks are a little bit on their heels right now. They just need to play this out. You know, Mavs have done a great job of starting the thing. Aggressive, assertive.
Samuel takes a three, and finally they break the drought. Robertson, the miss, rebound underneath by Harvey. Back out to Coppola. Coppola gets the bounce off the front of the iron, and then the backboard. Samuel, three in the corner.
Not great feed. Not great feed.
Chance to tie here with a three, or cut it to one. They cut it to one. Harvey puts it on the floor, goes by Patterson, bounces it again. Harvey with three consecutive baskets. It off for Dang. To Coppola. Inside they go, and the tip in.
Great transition situation. Coppola on this side finds the open man on the drive.
Robertson goes against Bilbao second half last night to key the Mavericks' comeback against Texas State. Harvey beat the defense inside. Working against Jalen Jones. Whips it out there to Coppola with 10 on the shot clock, and he knocks down another three.
Slam, it is. It looks like he'll be back, and they'll play out.
Behind the back, Coppola down to 4 seconds on the shot clock. He's going to have to take a shot here. Dang, two. Fires to beat the buzzer and hit it. Magoo Dang with just his second basket of the half. At the buzzer, Neal. And the Warhawks are trailed by as many as 12 points early in this ball game. Have stormed back to take a 9-point lead to the locker room. 82-71 the final as the Warhawks post their 20th win of the season. Yeah, Coach Richard has done a tremendous job with the Warhawks. Back-to-back winning seasons for the first time since the early 90s.